I'm here with the Blade Theory. It's time to give this a bit of a rip again. It's a pretty good day here at the field. A little bit of wind, so it's going to be a bit bumpy up there. But it should be good for this craft. It's pretty quick. It can handle quite a bit. So this is the one I had to replace the AS3X receiver. So I replaced it and put in the S6R right there, which seems to, from my own opinion, I find it's better. I don't know, unless I just didn't know what I was doing with the AS3X, but I'm having more enjoyable flights with this so far than I've had with the other one. So I'm going to fly this one fully line of sight today. It's just got the standard, it's got a Bullnose 50-45 prop on it. And that's pretty much it. Other than that, it's stock.